Alright, so we're here at the third game, the Intercollegiate Rugby League Nines. It's UTech with the putting at the scrum, going up against UWI. And UTech played their lovely breakup field, but apparently he did not know how to get that ball down. And he threw it away at the end. Shocking play there by the youngster. Perhaps one of the new players. Perhaps very surprising end result there for UTech. That should have been first points on the board for them. But you win out the chance to attack from deep in their own half. It's Jordan Isaacs putting this ball at scrum. Puts it in and gets it out to Taniulu, who gives it off to his Samoan brother. Gives the ball to Marvin Groves, and Marvin Groves is gone. Extremely fast young man there, Marvin Groves, former Campion College standout. This is high school. Now representing the UWI Pelicans at the intercollegiate level. Lovely burst of speed there by the young man. So UWI just having scored a try there with Marvin Groves. So UTech will do a tap restart at half line. Here comes the big man, Conrad, in the second year of rugby league. Big fellow making a charge upfield. Hands the ball off to Jermaine Smith, another massive player there for UTech. Also a Vauxhall man, and formerly JC Jamaica College as his school. Good work there by Andrew Smith for UTech. UTech working their way upfield, a very controlled manner. Getting the offside from UWI there. It's going to be a penalty. One hit up, then work from the back line. Here comes Marvin Thompson, handing off that ball to Jermaine Smith. Big man there looking for the offload, but he stopped.
Straighten up, straighten up, straighten up!
Marvin on the way!
Come, hey, Spanish down! Pick it up! Push him out! Oh, he left it there! Nice, man!
Taco!
You are such a... Go, go, go! Go, go, go! Hit him!
UWI on the attack. Some offloads there. Jordan hands it off to Taniulu, who hands it off to his Samoan brother there again. UTech players getting in on the tackle. UTech recovering that ball. Sidwan Jeanette there getting in on that tackle, but seems the UWI player, UTech player, lost the ball there in the contact. In this intercollegiate nine-a-side circuit match, UWI and UTech, ball with UWI, put in there by Sidwan Jeanette.
Stay in, stay in, down. Up and play. Up and play fast now. Up and play the ball a while ago. Play the ball faster, man.
Up!
Support, support, support! Get shape, boy. Come. Play the ball, man. To the line, goalie. To the line. Yeah! You know, hard. Finish. In for hard, man.
Whoa, Wally Boom, miss your dog!
Come,
hey, coach!